All right, come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Father, I'm sure.
Damn it! Sam!
Supply box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Sic parvis magna. Sam.
Where are you? Crap. Sam. I'm coming to you. Up we go.
Oh, shit!
That's a long way. Long way down. Watch your back, Sam. Now what? That should hold. Let's hope. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus. Whoa. Refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Shit!
Oi, oi! What the target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it. All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Oh!
Bozak will you hear? Take a Bozak will you hear?
Come on, man, really.
Take a Bozak will you hear? But can you mama davance? And Lupont?
Are you trying to give away our position?
I'm just trying to infuse some culture here.
Keep your culture to yourself, please.
Philistine. A lot of you.
Take a Bozak will you hear? Take a Bozak from your hair. Take a Bozak from your hair. What can your mama da fancy? And you won't fall on a dinner. You won't fall on a dinner.
Thank God he shut up.
All right. Thank you.
Eyes up, mate.
Don't worry, they're up. Christ, it's hot.
Just think, it's not even noon yet.
Wonderful.
Wait. Shit, what was that?
China. Anything interesting?
Nothing.
You're okay.
Okay. I don't think anyone saw me. So long, boys. I think I lost him. Oh, what's this?
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Holy crap. You still want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
Centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full, if you please.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. That's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. This way. Rusty. Oh, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads.
This place.
This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, coopers, but not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. Serious?
Yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks.
Come on.
Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
It's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Holy shit.
You're gonna want to see this.